We got heavily snow, very poor weather, almost no sun, so we had to make a decision to go back. We made our point, it's possible to make something nice out of waste plastic. To ride on Antarctica in a plastic car made out of waste plastic, that was our main goal. We have been living 30 days on solar power only. We don't use any fossil fuel. And when it's possible on Antarctica, it's also possible at your own home.